start sa key code. Ang key code pag-start mo, importante yung first, tense the fist, no? Tense as hard as you can. And then slowly with your breathing, follow the breathing. And then the loose, mababa mo loose. Ito, relax, pagtaas, inhale. Ito, pag-sing mo, dapat tension mo na sa wrist. Mababa, exhale. Ito, relax lang. Ordinary na lang. And then exhale. Pag-sell mo rito, dapat may bigat rito. Exhale. Open. Swallow it. Relax. Back out. Turn the wrist as you sink down. Dapat may resistance. Akang masisig yung head. And then follow yung exhalation mo. Pag total stop mo, the hand, important yung wrist. Pag turn mo, yung finger mo point to the ceiling. Bow. Pag mali, mali yun ha. Side is over here. And then, pag ready position mo, the whole body should be relaxed, but you should feel the tension of your knees. From here, taas mo. Hindi kung saan may lakas, just proper formation of the head. Yan ang key. Come on, you should never do it this way. Fast, mali. The way you're doing before, mali. You should be slow. Build up. Before you start, six mo na yung kamay mo. Make it strong. And then with breathing. Every time you exhale, follow the exhalation with the tension of the throat. Ganun. Ang ganun ka-important, don't clench the teeth. If yung tongue mo itaas mo sa palin, it is exhale out, half in. At tumigas to. Diyan. That's the key code. Sam Chan. When you do your thrusting, the first step, jambe, important 60-40. 60 on the back, 40 on the front. Eto, hit yung tights mo, the back should be squeeze in. Not just let it hang lang. Squeeze in yung dapat. Sa jambe. Pag squeeze in mo to, makatago na itong bayak mo. Nakagano'n. Now, before you, ang thrusting, pagpasok mo, should be relaxed. And then the back, kung pa gano'n, nakarelax lang. Naka-open mo, nakagano'n na. Kung masyado mo magpihit, relax lang. Yan lang. Medyo gano'n lang. And then, pag thrusting mo, parang tapo ng bola. Yan lang. Relax and throw.